So yeah, there's a lot of weirdos out there these days that want to go around and identify as some sort of stupid made up shit, and like they get a lot of hate for it too. They really do. But like me personally, you know, I don't go hating on these jabronis, and I'll tell you why. Is see, if someone wants to identify as a cat and shit in a box, like that's one less person that I have to compete with for a job. So I mean, you know, fuck, bud, there you go.